Data Center Tiers. This video is brought to you by Grook Network. What is data center? A data center is a facility used to house computer systems and associated components, such as telecommunications and storage systems. It generally includes redundant or backup power supply units, redundant data communications connections, environmental controls such as air conditioning and fire suppression units, and security devices. What is data center tiers? A four-tier system provides a simple and effective means for identifying different data center site infrastructure design typologies. The Uptime Institute's tiered classification system is an industry-standard approach to site infrastructure functionality. It addresses common benchmarking standard needs. This is useful for measuring data center performance. Investment. ROI, return on investment. One is non-redundant capacity devices composed of a single path for power and cooling distribution, without redundant components, providing 99.671 availability. Tier 2 is composed of a single path for power and cooling distribution, with redundant capacity components, providing 99.741 availability. Tier 3 is composed of multiple active power and cooling distribution paths, but only one path active, has redundant components, and is concurrently maintainable, providing 99.982 availability. Tier 4 is composed of multiple active power and cooling distribution paths, has redundant components, and is fault tolerant, providing 99.995 availability. Data center availability according to tiers. Tier 1 guaranteeing 99.671 availability. Tier 2 guaranteeing 99.741 availability. Tier 3 guaranteeing 99.982 availability. Tier 4 guaranteeing 99.995 availability. Please do not forget to subscribe to our social networks to get our updates. This video is brought to you by grook.net.